kind of mortar and pestle, probably used for preparing medicinal herbs. There are small bone fragments in the mortar well. Hopefully animal bones.
My queen, as I stand in your light, I swear at this oath of allegiance to you.
In traditional Japanese herbal medicine, or kampo. Looks like this vial has been sealed for many years. These are probably maitake mushrooms, used to boost the immune system, also known as dancing mushrooms.
I have spoken to some of the villagers on the island.
Must have belonged to a US Marine. Were they on the island in force or just an advance party? Do these marks represent friends lost or enemies killed? Either way, he needed a drink. Today, I am Hoshi, daughter of Hiro and Kokoro.
Time for me to leave this accursed island.
I want for nothing now.
Baby, I don't even know how to begin this, so I'm just gonna come right out with it.
looked at this picture many times. It's been folded and unfolded repeatedly. He never returned home. This island has taken so many lives. Burdock, a root traditionally used in Kampo to fight inflammation. American soldiers would never have left these behind. I don't think any of them made it out of here alive.
After a fortnight, I was at last granted an audience with Her Majesty, Himiko of Yamatai.